Hi everyone, this is Kylo. We are back for some more Pokemon Pearl. Showing Pearl actually. So what we were doing, I think I might do anything. I was going to go to Sunny Shore. It's the next pad I've got to go to. I got to go through here. Fly to Aalborg. To do something quickly. Pretty sure it's that same, yeah. I got one of the fossils. Udo, which is a Kanto fossil. Now let's go to Sunny Shore. Oh, my eyes are a bit irritated. Don't know why. Most of these trainers should be done until I hit about closest to, Sunny Shore. Which do I have to? That's up. How is my Pokemon doing? And that's what I got. Rock climbs, I can do all this now. I'm happy I didn't miss this. In the original. I was gonna say, if that was your key, how did you end up over here? Yeah, I'm gonna use the item finder to find the key. So I got the coin toss one. Seems to be There we go. Anything else I need to do that's going up? Get rid of Sunny Shore now. Question is, does your Magikarp have attacking on that now? Oh, it would. Guess it may have failed as well. When I get to maybe the lead, I might bring in Riolu. Now I've got a fine type body on my team. wouldn't be good to have a... Yuktarth as well. Let's go with Staravia. Not Staravia, Staravia. I'll be back. Just need to do something. We still want to put that by. Do it on the beach, on the beach side first. Yeah, we should just start after. Nein. Oh. Which then I got. Here would have wired up because it's a hot station. That may raise its speed. To change some of these attacks to I've only got close combat, which doesn't take any damage away but does leave you open.
Thank you.
I wonder what the reason was to put a bar that you can smash there. And that's a lot of Pikachus. There you go. Not sure what happened then. And that being able to work. Chat was loading. The chat was loading, so just keep the camera poke with it. Nice contest. I hope this will work straight away. Dang, I just need power ugly for that. The evolution lineup. Second time, I mean. Nothing there. Okay, so let's go back and on how much ethers, I think it is. I got 4 ethers. I just use one of them. I am going to end up planting some ones that let me reset my stats. I'm gonna start training my Pokemon up. Finding a lot of jars of honey. doesn't follow a special attack though, so... Body slam that was affected with that. Maybe there is something there. Didn't want to do that. I think it is there. Okay, so it's an ultra ball. Already been down there. Body slam first up. Okay, let's just use body slam again. Let's. This app. And I didn't wait for the other one to turn away. Okay, that is done. Okay, I've only got one more trainer. I'm gonna use another E though, because Me again, actually. Couldn't actually. Faint. Yeah, I feel like trainer. There's no masking that aura of serious toughness around you and your Pokemon. Oops, sorry, I should introduce myself. The name's Flint. I'm one of the Pokemon League's Elite Four. I just had this idea. Maybe you can pull it off. It's about the city's gym leader. He's really lost his enthusiasm lately because there've been so few good challenges worth his time. He's so bored that he spends all his time renovating the gym. And then the blackout happened. That sure didn't help lift his mood. You know where I'm going with this, don't you? I need you to give him a battle that's so hot it will reignite his passion for battling. I'm counting on you, Hotshot. Let's put this back on to... Right, shoot that. I remember, I think the walkway also benefits as solar panels in this city. I didn't say that. Yeah. Exactly what that person said. You go into the Grand Underground greatly. Depending on where you go down, you end up in different places. That's why I use my Explorer kit in as many places as I can. I do have to try and find the next few people at the Spirit Team event, which is weird because I found another odd beastone in the underground. Where is it? Yeah. What does that mean? I'm wondering if that means if I can get a second one or if that's just something I can sell. It's weird. Explore if I do anything. I've already been in there. I can talk to one now. That's spoilers for Bigby Road. What's it? Spoilers. Haven't been there yet. Ooh, the sticker. Grab 5 each. Should have enough. Therefore, only got one there. Got three more of these. I even got my pretty sure all of these will get it. Pretty sure. What? Okay, there shouldn't be anything else. Have we got an environment? My name is Jasmine, and I'm a gym leader. Oh, I'm sorry, not the gym leader of this city. I'm a gym leader in the Johto region. Would be nice if you knew about the Johto region. Oh, if you don't have the city's gym badge, you'll be forced to turn back. So, gym is up that way, so... Hey, Thunderstone. I don't think I've got a serious type yet. Type nature. Oh, I do. Thank you. Let me, I think. Just go do this. Finishes the apps. Have I been down this way? Don't think I have. I had to go here. You're the latest challenger up against the Sunny Shores team. Sunny Shore team. Alright, I've decided. If I find you to be weak, I'm going to challenge the Pokemon League. I'm all done with renovating the gym, so I don't need to be here. More than anything, I want to have battles that can thrill me again. As the toughest gym leader in Sinnoh, I'm going to unleash everything in my arsenal on you. Everything done then. This one I might or yeah, hi, he's finally come back. He seemed to be feeling upbeat too. I have a hunch that he recognized your toughness right away. I bet he's getting excited over the thought of battling you. Remember what you have to do, Hotshot. Give him a battle that's so hot it will reignite his passion for battling. Alright, Hotshot. I'll be waiting at the Pokemon League. Yeah, that doesn't really, so the thingy doesn't really show that it's an electric type here. Okay. This person first. Okay, one shot. that's why Gastrodon was. That actually might be a good matchup. It's water and glare. And Gleon cancels out electric. I'm definitely sure it won't work on Gym Leader, though. Pulse probably won't be that strong. Please tell me that didn't soft lock. Another way to, if I do end up getting there, I can get out of that. That's good. But I was in a soft lock position then. How are my levels going? Maybe I might actually. Reach them around. So I've got three Pokemon I can use, which one isn't really a certain advantage type towards, but I can use my Infernape. I can use my Gastrodon, which is water and ground. I can use my Roserade, which is grass and poison. Angry Ball is a grass type move. Like I should go up at the Pokemon Center. Use Earth Power. Thank you. jump. You'll be alright. Let's go and heal that first. Hey, let's go in. Defeat the last gym. I've got a there we go. What challenger? Not often a trainer manages to make it all the way here to challenge me, and when they do, they've all been boring battles. I didn't break a sweat beating them. What about Barry? I'm Volkner, the gym leader. They say I'm the top gym leader in Sinnoh, but anyway, I guess we'd better get this done. I hope you're the trainer who'll make me remember how fun it is to battle. So I'm guessing they added the electricity to the gears in this one and gym badge. Damn, lucky. Body slam. I think Gastrodon was a good one to bring up. I don't even need cover too, so that'd be a good move. So let's take late fight. Now I think his last Pokemon would be Luxray. Okay, so Chillery, I think, is just water type, so unless it's also ground. Short to water. Here it comes, to get ready for my trump card. Now it's 49. I've really overtrained my Pokemon. My Infernape Storm is up to level 60. Carmine, who's this for? Yeah. That might be good for Infernape. Yeah, I might put it on. Got me beat. Your desire and the noble way your Pokemon battled for you. I even felt thrilled during our match. That was a very good battle. I was the most fun I've had in a battle since, I don't know when. It's also made me excited to know you and your team will keep battling for greater hearts. This is your 8th gym badge. You've earned this. I need to keep them a coin. That beacon badge lets you use the hidden move waterfall from your Pokesh. Waterfall happens to be key if you're going to the Pokemon League. Also, because you've collected all 8 badges, any Pokemon at any level will now obey you. Without fail, I want you to take these two. Okay, let's head to the where else do I get the other? What I might do if I go I'm missing 3 apps. Missing, was it 17, 18, 19? Collected all of them from you. Guessing that when you become champion. The city makes me feel at home somehow. It's next to the sea and there's a lighthouse. Oh, that's this Biddy's gym badge. You must be very good. Please take these too. M99. I'm guessing, yeah, waterfall. I don't know how I should say this, but good luck. Jump out at me right now. I should actually switch out. I don't know if I should. Okay, no, no model. Okay, rain dance. I think I've already got rain dance at some point. There'd be a chance that I would miss a trainer here. They're in the same giga drain. What? I might have been out too then, but. I have flying moves on it, surely. I think it's flying in water. Why would you? Not gonna question it. I'll be back. Just gonna have to get a drink. Let's use Brave Bird on Eagle. That really should have used Takedown. Let's all switch you out. Greatest weed. Did catch a wing gal before I started screaming. The same touch, Pillifer. Why would you... I keep on saying that. Like, why would you... might end it when I get up to the new victory road. Might see. Might even start victory road. Not really sure. User risks everything to attack its target. The user faints but does damage equal to its HP. That's tempting, but also I don't want to make, well, any of my Pokemon faint. but when it does 186 damage, if it's on full. Scales and that, so I can trade them in if I want to change it around. Get jumped here, so back. I wonder if it's like quadruple damage too, but it's flying and flying in water. Double the damage. Back on because doesn't it feel like that there would be something to me? Why? Why would it account be like in a night here? I said it's sort of like the when people try to find like items and that they go to like different areas and that of the rats. Maybe they put that there to judge. I think it was in the original as well. Wondering if they put that there so that people think that it's a person that gives you something or a an item that they can get there. Nope. is the last trainer. Yep. Nothing, nope, nothing there. Pretty much after the final stretch, still got a bit of the Pokedex build, but I'm going to be the first room and then that might give it some time between the two streams. Also grab some extra stuff as well. Did it actually hold off then? I wonder. I've got to go again this way. See. Oh, geez, do you have fairy top on you, or is it not? Do they put fairy on this? This game. Go that way yet. I'm gonna have to go that way. Be able to fly back here now. So. right back to Sunny Shore. Let's switch out of three stores. Them. I think 21 should get me through it. Do you as well? I was gonna put on some items onto my Pokemon. are they? Like how they made it as a different thing on the map, different color. I think it's a different color. I think it's like a light green or something. But I might. I don't want to go in there. Okay, so I got part of that done. So I might also work on getting the Spirit Tomb event going in game, so I just need to talk to the NPCs underground. I wonder if I can actually catch the lake Pokemon yet. Which let's see that for the next stream. We're not going to leave it there. Thanks for watching. Hope you guys liked it, and I'll see you in the next one.